share. Can't say that I've ever had any particular desire to go see Cher, but they're free tickets, so I guess we're gonna go see Cher.
In case you couldn't tell by now, the Park Theater is inside the Monte Carlo. That's where we're at. Where is it open? Good, thank you. The seats are snug. They're snug. But they're good. Just so you know, you can bring your own water because this is $7. Yeah.
Lights went down, and then the lights came on, and I was here. Feast your eyes on Maximiliano, the magnificent, as he rises high in the wind, from gravity-defying beats.
Grandfather, they would sit around and play guitars and sing, and we would all sing. And then Elvis came. We watched him on Ed Sullivan, and my mom said, he is so great. She loved his sound. She loved his songs because, you know, they were Southern songs. And I just thought he was amazing. I relate to him. I think I loved Heartbreak Hotel the best.
Well, that's it for Cher. That was an awesome show. I really liked it. It was better than I expected.
No, it was amazing. She puts on not just a show, but like it's just a performance that's amazing.
Especially for being 71. That's impressive.
Yeah. You gotta cut that out.
That's super cool.
Okay, let's do it again. It's super cool for 71 years old, and she is moving across that stage like she's 15.
Yeah,
so it's really great. Show.
Highly recommend it. But don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow. We've got big things in the future. We'll see you guys soon.